What's up, guys? So, welcome to my first official video in my channel. Before I'm gonna do this reaction, I'm gonna tell you a bit how my channel is gonna move forward, I guess. In this channel, we're gonna do reactions, we're gonna do movie reviews. I'm gonna try, you know, it's a difficult task to build my own movie, small movie projects, I guess. And it's a bit difficult task, but who knows? I'm gonna do funny stuff, maybe some sad stuff, who knows? You know, basically, it's gonna be a variety of different things. Now, why Rocky's Legacy? Rocky's Legacy, I name my channel like that because my dog. The name of my dog who passed away in 18th of September last year was Rocky, and I decided to create a channel to honor him. You know, I have many videos of my dog, but I'm not really sure if I'm gonna post them here or not. I'm gonna try to think about it. So, anyways, that was just a small introduction for my channel. In this video, we're gonna do a reaction for Norway's representation song for Eurovision 2023. The song is under the name Queen of Night by Alessandra. Let's do a reaction, and I'm going to tell you my opinion later. She has a really strong voice. There. That's she had a great vibe. Also the hook. You know, I want to see a bit of change of your voice in the second part, actually. bit back, sorry. I like the transition here. This song and herself immediately is dragging you into it, you know. And it's a talent to do it, you know. You know, although a good song won last year. For me personally, I didn't think that Ukrainian song was the best of Eurovision. It was actually the UK one, my favorite one last year. But for me, we need kind of a positive melody dance song to bring some happy, edgy feeling to our lives. You know what I mean? And this song definitely has everything. She has a great voice. The stage performance was amazing. She bring a positive vibe to you, you know. And for me, it's already winning material without any doubt, you know. Great vibes, great choice by Norway. So. Guys, that was my reaction for this song. Please tell me your opinion in the comments below. Do you think this song could be a possible winner for Eurovision 2023 or not? Please tell me your opinion, and that's it. Please do not forget to subscribe and share, and see you later, guys. Peace.